This is the empty building of US Embassy in Afghanistan's capital Kabul, where the Taliban have painted their flag. This building was abandoned by the US Embassy staff on August 15, when the Taliban seized control of Kabul, forcing the embassy staff to move to the Hamid Karzai International Airport.